Yes, police are telling us this couple was together for 10 years. 6 months ago, they parted, the children going with the mother. This morning, the couple was together inside this home. Now both of them are dead. As County Homicide and Crafton Police investigate the murder-suicide, family and friends from both sides of the tragedy embrace each other and mourn. Police say the 46-year-old husband killed his 40-year-old estranged wife. She had moved out with the kids months ago and was staying with family. They say she had stopped here around 2 a.m. The bodies were discovered by the woman's father, who checked here looking for her at 8:15 this morning. The woman's father, the grandfather of the three girls, had taken them to elementary school before coming here this morning. Neighbors are shaken and concerned for the surviving children.
I can't even imagine, I mean, seeing these kids right now. I mean, what do you say to the kids? I just don't know what I'm going to say to the girls.
There's three young daughters. They were not here at the time. That's one good thing about this, but that's another sad thing about this also.
The children are with family. Authorities have not yet made public the names of the couple. Reporting live in Crafton, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.